sì, sì. A me è
Afra na ankasa no obi onim ni bia no se wo na obi nkyira wo se enasa ne sire ne ni bia ya so mi kan se se wo kra dia en kwente mi se
afra no so ba ni ni ya no ni se dia
se na no se me di tu ni na mi ti ka se mi so wo kra afra se mi am kra bi ti mi chen no
de din kai mi di na sikese e mo bi na mi ani ado fu a ye sie mu ha na mi ba e se die mo sie e no kura no je se mi se kura e a di dia e fi yi nge mo po
e bo e mi yo mi bro ni sam bro so ya si o wo kura dia e ya n kwa ti mi nje
When you're not for sale, you see him and they are too far about VP Augsburg. A man who are to your brother Richie, and any who can he, and they are to our media, and anything I may have back room, I say, and then the bar, who tones you months, you found, and any penny crab, or Augsburg, I say. Two shot and we are not near Dofumina, Betracia, I say. In TSM, when you perceive Bisa and Sam Kakra, one or two beer, the Yama, many year Papa Brown, no name, say, who almost can be far a colleague who are women. Bisa and Mammy or Menchella, I say, where Mama Luba, besides, Kobe Bia, Pieni, no Demba, where only MC in town. For me, in my own way, I call
coffee and let Yarapa send a coffee car can move in your heart. Na yin ya be ma richi on ye ni re media itin le every ye wo ye osport ye banya ha na abufra 70 years so do be bisasa de tin akola ye wahwe ne nkwa ya ya se and you may be passing. Na am Tia Sieda, never mono. Yea, can I say, Unyame pet and only me or ye? It's ye, Chichia Bushiana, ye are bomb pirates when you're no show of day. No more frana catch, you know, when you're no more mobile. Now, Dennis walk we won't see who crying, grass and a bear, a Bushiano. It's soon near a hobia, it's Manofa and Nija, Emra, near Beckai, Dennis, a womra, now Tiasa, and ye may be a wojaw honour, and ra. I'm yet in some brief in a brabo, a year, maybe a few near can't, because I say, someone come, it's just a writing or buying. I will find why my chimney moon is away, angel being a man in a mine. Because all you'll be a day, no pushing nipper. I say, what, dear, will you be on? Yeah, if you cry, and I will follow some chest, and I will free ground on knock on our wombs to gain, you know, no moment crash and some. It will share, I will find me yak a crown, son will fiat as a one assassin, so I just say, what me say, yammy. Fred Abufra, and the end, I will fold the dear Nancy, and you may be as a sign when I brought him, and Sana, when I make a friend to coffee, and they were hard like a rebel. A rebel pass, I brought here a cassado, obey your brampon, obey a judge, obey a doctor, obey worry, I will mark a man, mammy, and they look for my young man. Now, so bam will woo. But if man ever be silk, Nana, we are dear, and you now so you yammy baby, and coffee, ever can say, if I see a man.
You said your mama look kind, or see him fan as Yama or Trivian for your
couple. Go next. No mama, Baba, some like you.
We can do now.
I'm not a man.
Rabbi and Kakara. That is the other one.
Yeah.
Why are you being quiet? Your sister so free Vince Baden in a buy because of say Arehua Akan Ebusia reaching sister Lydia and into so to an amount be prayer. On also about BPRC.
I'm sorry, 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 I'm sorry,
Brother Richie, and then you can Sister Lydia, and then you BP House Bogassi, you know. Me brother, you know, me chair, brother, you got your friends.
Very Charles.
Brian William, and then I was to get brother, you got your way. And I never do say for kissing you. And me say, you didn't have a baby share or has seen a dean crunch, yes, and I'm more than my bush. Yeah, I can say at all. That's an easy.
Richie, Madame, for my men of my brother. School
power crowd. Your voice make a
many Richard Cole school power crowd. The 4-4-1 to upper 6 power crowd. Then the Madame Fupa, the SMU. In fact, I tell you, I dare to you, Papa, to Ashadi.
Brother Charles Nick, I was your name, Brother Richie, a cool school from Accra Academy of 1 to 6, upper 6. And I know I dare to you, and I also have a teaching in Reno. Nana di se mi faccio dire su na in francese se na di o mai busi.
Adesso greet mi ci va con te. Ok, dire ma mi mia. Mi mi dico ma mi belle qua.
Ah ok,
ci danno buono per try bit touch and see see. Ma se è su di tutto va un guai. E ha già è su di attacco ci va ci. Ya to to su di su la scala.
Anyway, I dear Panya, I'm sure we go for Berlin to now. We told me about the kinds of our AB Janet Bushi and I say, I'm sure. Tell me, I'm going to be free up as a Muslim shop and a Queda will be asked someone to drink from IKBT.
Dennis, you speak for our normal number. And then, call your mama. I will go up and put you away by a sort of cobble. If you want to feel you are, I will call you Dennis. You can come.
I'm
Sister Vida, I know the English that not saying. I mean, you say you may dear and no so about the kind, so I would be a cotine or be showing me. But they're being crunchy, so now would demand a good share, and they are too many.
It's just about
the general reason voice can cram me.
Lydia, Madame, I'm in the status, it's very school. You say, even as I be sure one.
check you here.
Dina and Yaguso, yeah, that's all. Augsburg, your brother Richie, only no Kenny, sister Lydia, or Muba Efrimono, anointing, that's what I see. Now, your brother and Casa Ewa, I see. Bro Richie, Mima Oyako. Kofi Bako Entertainment Team, I see my Oyako. Let me say, a dear 2 weeks, and you're easy. Meaning, say, yeah, I be catching on the shitting. Name movie to me, I can be a crammy, see, a crabby, briefly be am I just 1 minute, baby.
Mines,
okay, nice one. Only the NNN or Germany, but all mines area. Rapping in, I will host me by OBNM say easy, anointing up. We saw it to an amour or Baby Pimo. I say, but you can't in crunches some crabby, the fama, a bushia, wow, bushia, a dear to me.
It's a very easy. I know
it's a voice crabby. Okay, brother Ernest, Aaron, we are in a bunk away. Sir Jacqueline, you said, and you ain't in a muscle by it. It's with you. Oh, who can I come in? Also, come back and crave it to Sunday. You're in fact, you begin to bring me.
Oh, dear. It's in us a way, sit down. It's in the
Who say our own into Castle of Crow Kind?
Yeah, as some of my ideas, I'm going to make a
Yes, you does. Yes, you see, I'm going to share with you anything. Let me say, brother, you say, oh, can you? Oh, okay, a chin and then a cocassa. A chin and then a cocassa.
Thrown out and trampled by men. 14. You are the light of the world. A city on a hill cannot be hidden. Neither do people light a lamp and put it under a bowl. Instead, they put it on its stand. And it gives light to everyone in the house. Verse 16. In the same way, let your light shine before men, that they may see your good deeds and praise your Father in heaven. Let's take the last verse, 17. Do not think that I have come to abolish the law of the prophets. I have not come to abolish them, but to fulfill them. Amen.
Als er aber die Volksmenge sah, stieg er auf den Berg, und als er sich setzte, traten seine Jünger zu ihm. Und er tat seinen Mund auf, lehrte und sprach: Selig sind die geistig Armen, denn ihrer ist das Himmelreich. Selig sind die Trauernden, denn sie sollen getröstet werden. Selig sind die Sanftmütigen, denn sie werden das Land erreden. Selig sind du nach der Gerechtigkeit hungern und dürsten, denn sie sollen satt werden. Selig sind die Barmherzigen, denn sie werden Barmherzigkeit erlangen. Selig sind die, die reines Herzens sind, denn sie werden Gott schauen. Selig sind die Friedfertigen, denn sie werden Gottes Kinder heißen. Selig sind die, um der Gerechtigkeit willen verfolgt werden, denn ihre ist das Himmelreich. Selig seid ihr, wenn sie euch schmähen und verfolgen, ist lügnerisch allerlei Arges, wird euch reden um meinen Willen. Freut euch und frohlocket, denn euer Lohn ist groß im Himmel. Denn also haben sie die Propheten verfolgt, die vor euch gewesen sind. 13. Ihr seid das Salz der Erde. Wenn aber das Salz fade wird, womit soll es wieder salzig gemacht werden? Es taugt zu nichts mehr. All das ist hinausgeworfen und von den Leuten zertreten werde. 14. Ihr seid das Licht der Welt. Es kann eine Stadt, die auf dem Berg liegt, nicht verborgen bleiben. Man zündet auch nicht Licht an und setzt es unter den Schwefel, sondern auf den Leuchter. So leuchtet es allen, die im Hause sind. So soll es euer Licht leuchten, wie die Leute, dass sie eure guten Werke sehen und euer Vater im Himmel preisen. 17. Ihr sollt nicht wehen, dass ich gekommen sei, das Gesetz oder die Propheten aufzulösen. Ich bin nicht gekommen, um aufzulösen, sondern zu erfüllen. Amen.
And the title is To In Peace Like a River. Shall we all join together and sing this song as we sing?
When peace like a river attended my way.
Shall we go?
wenig Zeit haben, müssen wir uns ein bisschen beeilen.
So next we want to take tribute from the parents.
Also als nächstes wollen wir Tribute von den Eltern hören.
So if there's anyone who's standing for the parents, can come and give you a tribute.
Also wenn irgendjemand da ist, der für die Eltern betet, soll er jetzt kommen.
Danke, dass ihr alles Schatz gezahlt habt, erschienen seid.
Thank you all for coming here.
Wir haben uns heute hier versammelt.
You all have gathered here today.
Um uns von Dennis zu verabschieden.
To give Dennis the last respect.
Dennis war ein ruhiger Junge.
Dennis was a calm boy.
Er hat niemandem was getan.
He didn't do anything to anybody.
Er hat seine Ausbildung gemacht, als Kfz-Mechaniker.
He did his job as Kfz-Mechaniker.
Und war jeden Tag auf dem Weg und hat sein Leben einfach gelebt.
And he lived his life like a normal person.
Hier alle werden alle vermissen vom tiefsten Herzen.
We all miss him.
Around him.
Er hat einen wirklichen Charakter.
Wherever he goes,
wo auch immer er hingeht,
people just fall in love with him.
Fangen die Menschen an, ihn zu lieben.
Was an occasion.
Und eine Zeit wie diese.
That he visited in Holland.
Dass er sie in Holland besucht hat.
He was just about 4 years old.
Da war er ungefähr 4 Jahre alt.
He checked in a hotel.
Er war in einem Hotel.
And the three people.
In
the front desk. Just fell in love with him and forgot about the work. The duty manager at the back office saw on the camera that the three people has completed their job. So he was coming to kill them. But when he came and saw this, the bright smile, he couldn't even go here. That's what this was. Full of charisma. I want to encourage everybody here. The last thing that he would like is sorrow. So I would like or I would plead that the rest of the family.
Dass die Familie sich erholen kann.
Stay strong.
Dass wir stark sind.
As he will.
Als wie er sein würde.
Thank you very much.
How should I explain the situation? With the passing away of our beloved friend Dennis, this is a question that arises in our heads all the time. It was 3 a.m. in the morning on the 24th of June 2017, where we got the message that ripped out one part of our souls. It felt as if our whole life came crashing down on us, and we had nothing to hold on to. Dennis was one of the most ambitious people we had the luck of knowing, and one could see this through his work ethics. He never backed down on anything and would try harder and harder to reach his goal. The people that knew saw how much he changed in the last year. From being a teenager who relentlessly just thought about having fun, his mindset changed into the one of a real man. From being one of the best students in his class to him securing a safe workplace, Dennis took his life into his hands and motivated us to do the same. Although he was just 17 years old, he had a personality that we all looked up to. A personality that reminded us that honest work and sweat is more important than anything else. Dennis was an angel from God that was put between us to remind us all of the things. And after leaving his message in our heads, we was taken back. God takes the best people first. Just like if you're on a matter, God is the most beautiful. Beautiful is the one that is taken to pick up first. And this applies to Dennis. He was ready to help at any time and wanted to really rely on him so much. One day we decided we would go to Munich and we stopped at the train station by a woman and a child. She asked Dennis if he would bring a package to the Munich train station for her, and as happy as he is, Dennis directly took the package and took the chance to help the woman. When we arrived in Munich and gave the package to its receiver, Dennis was just satisfied by the feeling that he could make this person happy. In this time of sorrow, there is one thing we can take from Dennis' rich personality, and this is to stay strong, just as he always was. Dennis took everything as it came, and it seemed as if one could never put Dennis to the ground whatsoever. So let his will and principles live in you, so this wonderful boy may never be forgotten. We miss and love you. Rest in peace, Dennis Bridge.
Is renewed every morning.
Es erneuert sich jeden Morgen.
His compassion also never fails.
Sein Beitrag tut auch niemals vergehen.
Great is his faithfulness.
Großartig ist seine Gnade.
Let us pray.
Lass uns beten.
Merciful and everlasting Father,
we thank you for your love and food upon all of us here. We welcome your presence here in this very service. And we pray that as many that have come here with heart broken, Holy Spirit, comfort them, console them, restore them into the perfect state of your spirit. And at the end of it all, we say that you have dealt well with us. We thank you and we bless you in Jesus' name. I am here to give you encouragement, especially the bereaved family, our mother, sister, and aunt Lydia, and also our father, uncle, and brother, Richie, and then the family. I am talking in a short on a team called Eli Eli Sabakami. Amen. And it's taken from Matthew 27, the verse 45 to 46.
Und dieser Vers ist in Matthäus.
That afternoon, the whole earth was covered with darkness for 3 hours, from noon until 3 o'clock. About 3 o'clock, Jesus shouted, "Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani," which means, my God, why have you forsaken me?"
Alles bei seiner Kraft tun.
There was a time that a woman
That does not have the name, but Abba did not say the name. He said the woman for the name.
Aber sagte die Frau von dort.
When the child died, and while they were going to bury him,
und als sie ihn beerdigen wollen,
the Bible said they met Jesus in the way.
Die haben Jesus auf dem Weg getroffen.
And the Bible said that he went to the coffin and speak to the dead body,
und hat zu dem Toten,
and he rose from the coffin.
Und er ist aufgestanden.
That is the power we are talking about.
Das ist die Kraft, von der wir
when we heard the dead from Dennis,
als wir den,
we were all eager and zealous that if we could go and raise him back to death.
Dass wir ihn wieder zum Leben erwecken können.
Because I know one word from the Bible.
Aber ich kenne ein Wort der Bibel.
In Hebrew 11:35.
Hebräer 11:35.
That the woman brought their dead back to life.
Dass die Frau den Toten wieder zum Leben
bringt. Even though if he is not hearing what we are saying.
Auch wenn er nicht hört, was wir sagen.
In the time of the resurrection.
In der Zeit der Wiedererwachung.
When Jesus will appear from his glory.
Wo Jesus wieder zurückkommt.
We are going to see Dennis again.
Dann werden wir Dennis wiedersehen.
In the name of Jesus. In John 11:25-26.
In Johannes 25:26.
Jesus said,
Jesus sagte,
I am the resurrection and the life.
Ich bin die Wiedererweckung.
He that believed in me,
die, die an mich glauben,
though he were dead,
auch wenn die tot sind,
yet shall he live.
Jetzt soll er leben.
And whosoever liveth
und wer auch immer lebt,
and believe in me
und an mich glaubt,
shall never die. Believe thou this? Hallelujah. There are six things that said of the state of death.
Und es gibt auch sechs Sachen, die gesagt
wurden. A place of no return.
Der Tod ist ein Platz, wo man nicht mehr zurückkommen kann.
The land of darkness.
Ein Land voller Dunkelheit.
A land of the shadow of death.
Ein Land von den Schatten des
Todes. A place of loneliness.
Ein Platz, wo man alleine ist.
A place where praise cannot be given to his creator.
Ein Platz, wo man den Herrn nicht danken
kann. A place where it's appointed for a man once to die and after death there is a judgment.
Ein Platz, wo ein Mensch sterben muss und danach ist.
This message is for you and myself.
Diese Nachricht ist für dich und für mich.
This message is not for Dennis. Dennis has finished his work from day 1 to 17 years.
Er hat seine Arbeit von Tag 1 bis zum 17.
Therefore, I speak to your spirit.
Darum spreche ich zu dir.
If you have not complete or finished your work,
wenn du noch nicht deine Bestimmung hier auf Erden getan hast,
by knowing Jesus as your Lord and personal Savior,
Jesus als dein Herr angesehen
hast, I call to your spirit.
Ich spreche mit deiner Seele.
I call to your soul. That receive Jesus,
dass du Jesus annehmen sollst,
as your Lord and personal Savior,
als dein Herr und dein Eigner,
in the name of Jesus.
Im Namen, in seinem Namen.
Lastly,
als letztes,
another good news I have for you is,
eine andere gute Nachricht, die ich für dich habe,
in the 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 26,
1. Korinther, Kapitel 15, Vers 26.
The Bible says,
die Bibel sagt,
whatever we are speaking,
alles was wir sagen,
if we did not see it,
wenn wir es nicht sehen,
and we are not witness to it,
und wir haben kein Zeugnis dafür,
and when we don't have evidence,
und wenn wir keine Beweise haben,
all what we are saying,
alles was wir sagen,
is unfruitfulness. But we know,
aber wir wissen,
Jesus is the same,
ist der gleiche,
yesterday,
gestern gewesen,
and forever.
Und für immer.
Amen. In 1 Corinthians, the 15, the 12, the Bible says that, but tell me this, since you believe what we preach, that Christ rose from the dead, why are some of you saying that dead people will never come back to life again? For if there is no resurrection of the dead,
wenn es keine Auferweckung vom Tod,
then Christ must still be dead.
Dann muss Jesus Christus noch tun.
And if he is still dead, then all our preaching is useless. And your trust in God is empty. Worthless. Hopeless. Oh, hallelujah. What we are trying to put across is that whatever God has said concerning his son Jesus Christ, that he is the resurrection and the life, he is the bread of life. Anyone that is thirsty, that comes to him, he will fill him the rivers of the living water. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. If somebody is here, that you have not finished your work by knowing Jesus Christ as the Lord and personal Savior, I speak to your spirit that untimely death will be preserved for you. Because God wants you to have the eternal kingdom through his son Jesus Christ. God does have a set time for the resurrection of the dead, a time for the righteous before the end of millennium. And the time for the wicked as well. Amen. My spirit, magnify the Lord. My soul praise his name. For
Shall we take our seats?
This afternoon, we are in your presence, and we just want to thank you, because that word say, in every situation, we should give you thanksgiving. Even though we are in a difficult moment this afternoon, we are thanking you because you are God. There is nothing that you say that it never happened. We are thanking you for you giving us this day to take our son Denis to his last place. But the promise that you give unto us surely must come to pass. We commit ourselves unto you. We ask for your divine protection upon our life, the life of our youth, our children. We commit all of them unto you. This afternoon, Jehovah Lord, we stand in the blood and stop this premature death. He must go here in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That is the last premature death that our people have here. And we believe on your power that you will be protecting us in the name of Jesus. We pray in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Oh!
Everlasting Father, the creator of heaven and earth, the creator of mankind, the creator who saw himself and he created us in his perfect image. At this hour, we want to thank you. We give you all the praise that this is where our life's end. We can know surely our date of birth, but we cannot know our date of death. Therefore, this hour, we thank you for whatever you have done. You said in all things we should give you thanks and praise. Therefore, we stand here as your children, your lovely children. When Jesus came on earth after resurrection, that when he was ascending unto heaven, he told his followers that I'm going to my Father, and who is your Father? I am going to my God, who is your God? We thank you for that promising word. Now Dennis is leaving us, and he's coming unto you. Father, hold him in your bosom in the name of Jesus. Give him a perfect rest. And one time Jesus said that they should not weep for him, but we should weep for ourselves. He told the people of Jerusalem, children of God, we are not weeping because Denin is dead, but we must weep for ourselves. Because it is appointed for a man once to die, and after death there is a judgment. We are waiting for the judgment of our life. Therefore, we pray in the name of Jesus. Let everyone here have a heart of repentance and receive Jesus Christ as Lord and personal Savior. Because it's he that have the power to raise dead. Even though when you walk through the valley and the shadows of death, you will not fear evil. If the Lord God is with you, Father, we thank you. That is how far you have brought us. We thank you in perfect peace of our heart. Comfort the discomforted. Comfort those that they are sorrowing. The bereaved family, comfort them, for it is over. Thank you, Father. We thank you for your precious blood. We thank you for your Son. And we thank you for the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen. But Christ has indeed been raised from the dead, the first fruits of those who have fallen asleep. For since death came through a man, the resurrection of death comes also through a man. For as in Adam all die, so in Christ will be made alive. But each in his own turn, Christ the first fruits, then when he comes, those who belong to him, then the end will come, when he hands over the kingdom to God the Father, after he has destroyed all dominion, authority, and power. For he must reign until he has put all his enemies under his feet. The last enemy to be destroyed is death, for he has put everything under his feet. Now when it says that everything has been put under him, it is clear that he does not include God himself, who put everything under Christ. When he has done this, then the Son himself will be made subject to him, who put everything under him, so that God may be all in all. I declare to you, brothers, that flesh and blood cannot inherit the kingdom of God, nor does the perishable inherit the imperishable. Listen, I tell you a mystery. We will not all sleep, but we will be changed in a flash, in the twinkle of an eye, at the last trumpet. For the trumpet will sound, the dead will be raised imperishable, and will be changed for the perishable, must clothe itself with the imperishable, and the mortal with immortality. When the perishable has been clothed with imperishable, and the mortal with immortality, then the saying that is written will come true. Death has been swallowed up in victory. Where, O death, is your victory? Where, O death, is your sting? The sting of death is sin, and the power of sin is the law. But thanks be to God, who gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, my dear brothers, stand firm. Let nothing move you. Always give yourself fully to the work of the Lord, because you know that your labor in the Lord will not be in vain. Now we know that if the earthly tent we live in is destroyed, we have a building from God, an eternal house in heaven, not built by human hands. Eternal in heaven. For as much as it has pleased the Almighty God, by his great mercy to take unto him the soul of our dear brother Dennis, here departed, we commit his body to the ground. F to F, ash to ash, and dust to dust. In short, a certain hope of the resurrection through our Lord Jesus Christ, who shall change our body of humiliation, that it may be like his glorious body, according to the mighty working whereby he is able to subdue all things to himself. Then I heard a voice from heaven say, write, blessed are the dead who died in the Lord from now on. Yes, says the Spirit, they will rest from their labor, for their deeds will follow them. Never again will they hunger. Never again will they thirst. The sun will not beat upon them, nor any scorching heat. For the Lamb at the center of the throne will be their shepherd. He will lead them to springs of living water, and God will wipe away every tear from their eyes. Shall we close our eyes? Brothers and sisters, this is the end of what we want to do for our dear brother Dennis. Dennis has now departed. Like we were saying, it can happen to anybody. We want you to get yourself prepared. The preparation is not money. The preparation is not about the things we are looking for, we are seeking for. But the preparation is knowing Jesus Christ as your personal Savior. Because what we've just read tells us that though we are burying our brother now, but a day is going to come. Jesus Christ will come and hang in the air. And the Bible said, Dennis will resurrect again. And God will take him to his bosom and he will go and rest forever and ever. This is our message to you as we are departing this afternoon in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Yeah.
Before
we leave it to the family, okay.
But you can say.
We finished. You.
This is from the family Ebufuor from Ghana. If anyone has the bigger one,
family. From the father and the mother and the entire family, yes. And brothers. And this one is from?
This is from the Togo Union in Augsburg.
That's right. From where?
Who
are
far? Union African
South Frontier. Okay, the who are far? The Union Africa South Frontier. South Frontier with that border. If you have a bigger one, you can bring them so that we lay them.
Is it okay? We leave it to the family. Yeah. We leave it to the family. Yeah.
Dennis, you know you are still in our midst, but please don't forget what we told you. You have water and a bread with you, but you have a long journey ahead of you. Please, wherever you get to, if you are short of water or bread, don't forget what I told you. We are still with you. Call us and you'll get what you want until you get to your real destination. Dennis, farewell. Dennis, may God be with you. Dennis, we got you.
And farewell.
Thank you.
At this juncture, we want to invite a family member to
Hello.
Give a vote of thanks, and then we depart. Abani, are you ready? Okay.
On behalf of the entire family, we want to thank everyone who has been able to show the sympathy and has mourned with us. We will never forget the support that you all have given us. And we know that Dennis is in the right place, in the bosom of the Lord. Once again, we thank you. Thank you very much.
As a couple doctors.
Yeah,
after here, we are all going to the place, Old Mastrasi.
105
in Chris Harbour.
Chris Harbour, okay. I'm not from here, so forgive me.
Shall we close our eyes?
Our God and our Father, we give you thanks for all things. We have one hope in you that one day, if any of us die, we shall resurrect with you. Father, we thank you for what you have dealt with us from the beginning of today up to this time that we are standing at the graveyard. We know it is well with our souls. We commit our brother into your hands. Our son, we commit into your hands. Let thy will be done in his life. In our life, Jesus, we give you glory. We pray that today many people who have not known you will give their hearts to you, because today is the last journey of our brother. There's going to come a time that we shall also go also. Father, we pray that people's heart will be turned to you. In Jesus' name, I pray with thanksgiving. Amen.
On behalf of Abusia Penny Ebise from Holland, and family Richie and Lydia and the entire family, Akshima in Ghana and abroad, I welcome you all. The Bible says in Isaiah 55, verse 8, "For my thoughts are not your thoughts, neither are your ways my ways, saith the Lord." I'm very disheartened to say something about this. I thank everyone for being here today. I know that many of you have traveled from out of town to be here today, and it means a lot to the family, and I see so many loving relatives and friends here is a reflection on how the parents lived here in Augsburg. When someone so young dies, it obviously impacts heavily on their family, but also on the wider community, especially their school friends. The departure of our beloved son Dennis has not only taken us by surprise, but has brought shock and grief among us. Yesterday is a memory, tomorrow is a mystery, and today is a gift. Everything that has a beginning has an end. No one thought Dennis would leave this world so quickly, but now he has become an angel who will protect us, especially the family and friends. It is a moment that anyone wouldn't like to spend, but that life, we have lost someone who always gave us love and respect. It is an unfortunate step for all his brothers, friends. He was a good son, a great brother, and a super friend. We are grateful to God for allowing us to be part of our beloved son, Dennis, on earth. We would have loved that Dennis could live long, but God knows why, and therefore we shouldn't ask why. It is very sad and painful for a young teenager to leave us in this sorrowful manner. It's a journey that we all must take, and each must go alone. It's all a part of the master's plan, a step on the road to home. We are so sorry for this terrible news about the death of Dennis. I would like to tell you all that I never thought about this day, and I never imagined being here, and I never imagined having to say these words in front of you all. Losing a son is always a sad and unfortunate situation. He left this world, and we all full of sorrow. Everything we remember Dennis, we will think about the wonderful moments of joy we shared with him. May he rest in perfect peace. Meine Damen und Herren, wir haben uns wir versammelt, um von Dennis Abschied zu nehmen. Menschen kommen und Menschen gehen, doch einige von ihnen hinterlassen tief Spuren. Spuren in unseren Herzen wie Dennis. Dennis ist immer freundlich, immer hilfsbereit. Ein wirklich guter Mensch ist vor uns gegangen. Dennis ist nicht mehr da. Lebt in unseren Herzen weiter. Wir werden ewig dann denken, was gemeinsam uns verband. In tiefer Trauerskern wir hier. Dennis wird nie wieder in Chicot auf Torjagd gehen. Auf Fußballplatz gehen. Nie wieder auf dem Fußplatz gehen. Wir sind Trauer, das du kennst. Aber dankbar, dass es dich gab. Unsere Gedanken kehren in Liebe immer zu dir zurück. Wir danken euch alle für das Kommen. Gott segne euch alle. Thank you very much. Any other phone? We are making a key for the money. We are a penny. Ura, and we say, the head of the family from Achua in Ashanti region to welcome you once again. I would like to introduce the family members from outside Germany and inside Germany here. Mr. Eduse Poku, as Mr. and Mrs. Eduse Poku, all the way from Berlin. Just raise your hand and let the people that you are here with us. Mr. and Mrs. Kofi Eduse Mensah, Holland. We have Eduse Swaima Eduse, this is Vanson. Over with some applause for our dear brother. It's very sad, but we have to give them applause. O'Reilly Kwebu Asare Mensah, Mr. and Mrs. Kwebu Asare Mensah, all the way from Frankfurt. Mr. Eduke Fuo, Mr. Eduke Fuo, Mr. Eduke Fuo, Mr. and Mrs. Ose Mensah, Eric Mensah, all the way from Frankfurt. Yeah, this is the one who is collecting the donation for this afternoon occasion. Mr. Caesar, all the way from Essen. Caesar and Apo. I know my girl is your husband. If you say Onipa, you will preoccupy. That you will go to the world. What we are doing here, one day we will leave this world. And we are going to judge about what we use our body, our mouth to talk in this world. So my dear brothers and sisters, let us be one accord. Mama yefa oto ene biakuye entina sasa siso. Say akwala 17 years, if 17 years boy has finally lived this physical world to to the spiritual world. That means we have a place to go. It's what of all, I'm pleading with all of us here to be one accord, forgiveness. If you want to go to heaven, just forgive your brother or your sister. If without forgiveness, you cannot go to heaven. This is what I know from the Bible. You can go to church, you can pray, you can do everything in the church. Without love, the Bible says you are nothing. Otherwise, this year. And then we are here to help this occasion. We are here to donate something for the family that have lost their beloved son. This is our dear brother who is collecting the donation of this occasion. I'll give the microphone to the head of the family, we said Abusia Penny, to give us a short speech to welcome us.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, fellow brethren, thank you very much once again for you all accompanying us here. We've really noticed the effect and impact that Dennis had. Though he's gone, my spirit still lives on. And we appreciate your support. Thank you very much.
We shall now open this ceremony in the mighty name of God. So therefore, I will call our dear pastor Awunte to give us some prayers.
Christopher Munihana, you did our soul. Amen. Let's all stand upon our feet as we are going to commit this occasion to the hands of God. And all those who came from afar, as they will be living here, they will be going home safely. And the Lord will guide and protect all of us, that we shall not hear any bad news again. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's brother our heads aside. Our Heavenly Father, we thank you again for gathering your people once again. We thank you for this occasion. In all things, Lord, we give you thanks. Although the tears are falling, the hearts are sorrowful, but we know we have assurance that our brother will resurrect on the day of the Lord.
Amen.
We commit today's occasion, this time, into your hands. Lord, as we have come together, as we are celebrating the life of our brother, everyone who is here, Lord, we commit into your hands. We sanctify everybody with the blood of Jesus. Anything we shall do here shall be to your glory. I pray right now, committing everybody into your hands, the cars that came, the cars that will be going back, we commit them into your hands. We sanctify with the blood of Jesus. The Holy Ghost will go before you, and the Holy Ghost will be after you. As you go, you shall go and reach home safely. As we drink and drink to the glory, I pray that, Lord, we shall not do anything in too much excess that will bring any damnation unto us. I commit your people into your hands. We pray right now that at the end we shall give your name the glory and the honor and adoration. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you because you are God. And let the house say amen.
Amen.
May God bless you, Pastor. At this time, I would like to introduce the parents of Dennis, Mr. and Mrs. Richie and Lydia. If I show you a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little. I would like to introduce once again the brothers from Dennis. We have Richard. Could you please stand up? Is a Dennis brother, Richard, elder brother.
Daniel.
And who is Daniel? You are Daniel, okay. Daniel, applause. We have soldier men here, so always the names are confused. And we have Derek. He's my son. My son also. Yeah, my son. And we have Samuel. why. Because if we ask why, we will never find the answer. I think we have Richard, the one in Ghana. One brother is in Ghana. I'm proud for Richard, the other brother in Ghana. Richard. So we have a video and photographer. Video man, the best among the best. You say, what do you draw? Munchi, huh? The Munchi for the cat could be a coupe, no size. The one and only. Applause! Mr. DJ, let me hear your sound. The best photograph you can find in the whole Germany. What the bufwa? And old school bash is coming like a kite. The best MCs, the best teachers, and the best radio presenters. 14th October, come and find your number one film lady MC Mama Lou, International IMC. I'm the one. Give me a big applause. Hallelujah. A friend of Dennis, Khan Pierre Atom, to come and give us a short speech. Yeah, he? Sprach, du musst was zu sagen. Du hast gesagt, aber hier du kannst ein bisschen kurz.
Je suis présent en situation de Sudan. Wir sind alle traurig. Wir trauen alle unseren Bruder Dennis. Dass er zu früh von uns gegangen ist. Aber Dennis wäre in so einer Situation genauso stark geblieben. Also müssen wir seine Prinzipien in uns weiterleben lassen. Und so machen, dass wir auch stark bleiben, damit er nie vergessen wird.
Those who are going to take the donation, as I've said it already, our dear brother, a very handsome man, and a pretty lady on my left here. We call this union, donate something, write your name, your telephone number, and then we call you and pray for you. Because the Bible says, give and it shall be given unto you. The more you are giving, the more you are receiving the blessings from Almighty God. Thank you once again, Mr. DJ. At this time, the women, only women, to come and open the floor very slowly to think about our dear son. After that, the family or the head of the family will come with the whole family to the floor again. So this time, only the ladies, the women, the family of Dennis, and I know by all means, Lydia, you will be part of it. So Mr. DJ, let my dear brother Kofi Sapong. Music goes on as I welcome the family for Achuma in Ashanti region. Family to come and welcome us. This is very sad and painful. Such a wonderful son. Woman to see Akwala, Akwala Bremu, now a group pepper, sister, now Bama Uwu. Woman can't encourage you. Wafa Oba, Wafa Bema, Wafa Abufra, Wafa Openi. If I'm a child, I don't feel you now. I'm here. And I have one, but it's the way I do. Hey, I don't feel a movie munchie. Bye, I see that echo mammoth. I don't feel a movie Frankfurt, Gangsta. You can see the good dinner and then I'm a jelly boy. Frankfurt, four a half, all at four a half, bedroom four a half. And a man for and so ever. This is what you are doing. Which year everyone was saying, or how any of bread and a man here? Most some of whom Lydia, Kafra, Kafra, eh, yeah. What's wrong, huh? What's wrong, huh? And I am me. Let us console our dear sister. At this time, may the good Lord strengthen all the temples in this hour of grief. When I am all to see a Rusiana red. The number you need to find, but not rich, you know, in Libya. Who is it? What's the most true hope? And then you have me. What about my daddy's apple? Afra, Afra. And yeah, easy. So we have to say, Rapana, over room pepper, Susan, Paro, Fimwa, or for a yeah. As I see, she had a mark or your family. I will back to 29 million. My own self, one day, we too, who leave this world, we are just fathers. This is not our home. One day, we'll go. What you say, your mommy is very sad.
Wow.
But as Africa, they may act on their own, but this man Dennis is all of them. But how Dennis is finished that. Mish me. Mr. DJ, yeah, Mr. Right. But I don't know the boss, man. I'm the one here. I will give the microphone to Irene. Let's do it. Come!
Also, this is the Geld von der Isaac Dennis, seinem Freund, um die Familie zu unterstützen. Und danke an alle, die gespendet haben von euch. Ja. Will einer noch was sagen?
Mom, this young boys to do something. Please, I don't want to beg too much. Feel it, do it from your heart. Once again, you guys, it's been source of oish. Pepper and Shops, I need you. Mommy, applause for you. Thank you very much. Do you a song tonight? Will play a song for you? Are coming to please you or they appreciate to see you. We are not finished. I'm calling them. They need parents to come and meet you. I want to say thank you. We appreciated what you did for them. After that, then we have music for us. What music? If I'm sure I'll be here, I'm going to be here, I'm going to be here. Yo, and I want Ashley. One this year, Niamufray, I saw a neat Nasa tradition. We know the name will be a watcher or Mama Yam and I fell do. All of four, and I ran Richie. One day, the Irenidia, open him watching us. It's to my dear because I found Wisham. I also dear Drew Swa. Diana, come up. We have 74 kind of second and say, I got a Sarah and the young man. Donation table, no. You guys have to come here. Write your name. Donate something. You can leave your telephone number. We will call you. We will pray for you. Then you'll get more and more and more. Hey, Pacho, here we are. Regina, what's the quality in the man? It was now and then. No, what does?
To say thank you to all of you. Thank you for coming. Thank you for your sympathy. I'm honestly short of words. And I think all I can say is thank you and God bless you all. Thank you.
Now we are searching for music for our youngs to dance. Almost everywhere, Dennis, the favorite, and you are now open. The favorite song from Dennis. Now we are asking the DJ to sing for us so that we can play it. We can play it. Let the music go on.
Family here. So please,
Nigerians were invited. Cameroons were invited. Togo people were invited too. Even you can go and ask for music, we can play for you so that you can enjoy it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey!
first.
Yeah, this is the competition. Yeah. I'm gonna make you mine. Ethiopia, 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 Ethiopia,